So if you don't use all your power during the day, so if you're generating 20, the home's using 15, 5 of that will be exported to your battery. Or if you've got an EV car charger, it can be exported to the car battery. And if you don't have any of that, it'll be exported back to the grid.
Okay.